Hello and welcome to IndianExpress.com. A study by the Association for Democratic Reforms has found that nearly 69% of the total income of national and regional parties come from unknown sources. While parties are not required to reveal the name of the individuals or organizations donating more than 20,000 rupees, which allows sources for large amounts to go undisclosed. From a study of contribution statements by the parties to the Election Commission over 10 years from 2004-05 to 2014-15, ADR noted that the total income of parties, both the national and the regional, was over 11,367 crore rupees. Of this, 7,832 crore rupees came from unknown sources. The Congress was the highest funded party in this period with over 3,982 crore rupees. Of this, the study attributed 83% to unknown sources. Following this, the BJP was a close second with over 3,272 crore rupees with 65% unknown sources, and the CPM a distant third at just 893 crore rupees with 53% of unknown sources. Among the regional parties, 766 crore rupees or 94% of the total income of the Samajwadi Party and 88 crore rupees or the 86% of the income of SAD are from unknown sources. For more news and updates, log on to IndianExpress.com.